In the name of Allah, the most beneficent, the most merciful, dear students, we are going to do unit number 4, New Active English Workbook, page number 15. Change into questions, then write short answers. Dear students, we have to change this sentence into a question and then give a short answer. If the sentence is affirmative or positive, its answer will be affirmative. And then this sentence is negative, its answer is also negative. He has opened the door. Usne darwaza khola. Has he opened the door? Kya usne darwaza khola hai? Yes, he has. Ji, usne open kiya hai. She has not closed the window. Has she closed the window? No, she hasn't. Nasir has cleaned the blackboard. Has Nasir cleaned the blackboard? Yes, he has. Mrs. Riaz has not washed the clothes. Has Mrs. Riaz washed the clothes? No, she hasn't. Nasir has finished the work. Has Nasir finished the work? Yes, he has. The man has not mended the window. Has the man mended the window? No, he hasn't. Uzma has cooked a meal. Has Uzma cooked a meal? Yes, she has. Shan has not filled the bottle. Has Shan filled the bottle? No, he hasn't. Zeb has counted the rulers. Has Zeb counted the rulers? Yes, she has. Jameel has not borrowed a rubber. Has Jameel borrowed a rubber? No, he hasn't. Miss Naz has posted the letter. Has Miss Naz posted the letter? Yes, she has. The men have not painted the house. Have the men painted the house? No, they haven't.